Good morning, parents and my dear students. So today I am going to teach how to make an origami fox face. Origami is good for you as it develops eye-hand coordination, sequencing skills, memory, but also attention skills. Origami allows you to develop fine motor skills and mental concentration. So let's begin. So for this origami, you will need an origami sheet. Here I am using blue origami sheet, but you can use any color sheet which is available at your home. And also you will need crayons, glue and a white A4 sheet. Now, take origami sheet and place on the table. So the first step is to make a triangle fold. So you are going to bring this corner to this corner. Now gently press this paper with your fingers. So our triangle fold is ready. So the second step is to get this corner from my side towards your side. This corner this side. Now press this paper with your fingers. So now we are done with the second step, and the third step is to make fox ears. To make fox ears, you need to fold my left corner to your side. Again, press with your fingers and repeat on the other side. Now turn it over. So our fox face is ready. But something is missing, students. Yes, eyes and nose. So to make eyes and nose, you will need a black crayon. Here I am using a black sketch pen, but you can use black crayon. First, we are making nose. Now we are making eyes. You can also stick googly eyes if it's available at your home. So the fox face is ready.
Now, we'll keep this aside and we'll take a white blank A4 size sheet. We'll place this on the table and bottom of this paper we are going to draw green grass. Here I am drawing grass. You can use any green color. Now take black crayon and draw few birds flying in the sky. Now take a purple color and draw grapes. You can also make green grapes. Now we'll make the vineyards and leaves. And now take your origami fox face. And behind, put glue . Don't put too much of glue . Stick it on the paper. You can stick wherever you want.
So students, this is how it's going to look. And this craft activity is for UKG students. Thank you so much.